Hello friends, myself Jain Panchal and you are watching Mr. Panchal Tech. In this video, we are going to unboxing of one tripod from Potron Tripod Study 450. The price of this tripod is $7.99 and I'll buy this tripod from Amazon. You'll buy this tripod at online site as well as in the market. Friends, the box of the tripod is looking like this. I'll show you the complete unboxing and the box content. Then we'll see the features of this tripod. And friends, in previous videos, I was using this type of tripods and some selfie sticks. And I have a lot of tripods which I made at my home. Friends, one by one, we'll see the unboxing, then the features of this product and how we use this product. Friends, come together, we'll do an unboxing and the complete video. Friends, at last, I'll tell you my opinions about this product, you should buy or not. Potron Study 450. The box contained one bag for tripod. The height of this tripod is 4.5 feet. And lifetime quality warranty. And one extra quick release plate. Means this plate is given two pieces in this box. Then the features are written here and given photos of this. We'll see after some time. The weight of this tripod is 700 gram written here, and the original price of this tripod and manufacturing warranties and total details are written here. So friends, come, we'll do unboxing. So inside the box, one black bag is there and written here, Potron, inspire your creativity. So friends, let's open the bag. Oh, it's not so good. The quality of bag is not so good. No problem. Then inside this, one polythene wrapped around the tripod. So friends, one small tripod there, 4.5 feet and one quick release plate like this. So friends, one card is there, one warranty card. Then friends, we'll see the features of this tripod one by one. First, multi-purpose head with quick release plate. Means this plate we have to release like this. We have to pull out this switch and can replace when required, and we have to attach at last after using. Then friends, next thing is there, three-way pen head and self-adjusting camera platform up to 90 degrees. Means you can adjust to open this switch and adjust it at 90 degrees, 0 to 90 degrees. Okay, then next we can familiar with this bubble level to adjust horizontal position quickly and easily ensure accuracy. For right accuracy, there is one bubble level like this which shows us the accuracy. Then foam grip which is installed here, foam grip. Then gear elevator handle, rotating the lever easily and rise the tube coupled with the lock for stability. Friends, switch is there, one handle. We have to rotate this clockwise to increase the height or to elevate the gear. There is a lot of gears to increase the height, like this, and this is the end of this gear. And at last, after using this, you have to do anti-clockwise, rotate this handle and the gears, get back at initial stage. Then at last, there is flip lock, means quick flip level leg lock, means we have to increase more height. Then there is a lot of flip locks in each leg. There is two flip locks. I'll show you. You have to open this, then one legs come out, and then you have to open this, then like this. And you'll see the height of this tripod. After that, you have to open the flip locks, and then from here then you'll get your stand. So friends, at last, the quality of this product is very good. So you should buy this product as a beginner or as a professional. And this lifetime warranty is there, and quality of this product is very good. You will do your shooting like this, very doing very high quality, and like this. You have to install your camera, DSLR or mobile here. So friends, thank you for watching my channel, Mr. Panchal Tech.